These bathrooms are for the U of M Munger graduate residents. We're building 730 bathrooms. The owner's 100% behind us on the prefabrication of these modular bathrooms. We've extended it even further with project, with modular pipe racks. Portions of the roof are modular, so they're seeing the benefits, not only cost, schedule, but also safety-wise. We've significantly cut down on the amount of waste. Not only is it a LEED project where everything's sorted in terms of waste, but we've cut down on waste in terms of even the drywall. We have it, the manufacturer cut it to our specific length. Even the plumbing is coming out already cut to size.
Areas on each floor haven't even been constructed yet. Yet the bathrooms themselves are already built, already completed, ready to be installed. So all that time is saved. So things are happening almost simultaneously. Not having to deliver all this material makes it much easier on the trade contractors. They can focus much more on quality of the product. With less workers on site in these small confined areas, things don't get damaged as easily. Things go in faster. Things go in better. At the modular bathroom warehouse, it's all consolidated into one area.
With modular construction, we simulate not just how all the internal components work for a module, but how these packages are safely and efficiently delivered to the job site. Once the modular units are brought to site, we actually simulate how they're brought off the truck and lifted up to the leave outs and what the actual process is to get these into the facility. So we take these construction assemblies and look at the pinch points and what the realities are for workers to unload and deliver, and even how we might custom make crates to make sure they're safely placed at each location.
A little bit, yep.
The quality of these bathrooms being done in a modular fashion actually has better quality. There's better quality control, there's better tolerances. No one would really know that. You can't see it. It's not visually apparent. We know building them how much better they are just because of the controlled environment that they were built in. But the student moving in would never know the difference.